coming. The switch. On. Here you go, Jay. Still there, still there.
Oh, no. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Kolping, coming in. Thank you. Watching this and looking out the view screen all day.
Yeah.
geography?
No, not really. A little bit. I work with computers, so.
Okay.
And I've sometimes worked with that, like editing it and splicing and stuff like that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this production system I'm using right here is called Wirecast. And I can stream it live over the internet just with the push of a button.
It's just amazing.
Yeah, it's changed quite a bit over the last 4 or 5 years. Gotten a lot better, a lot easier.
Well, I mean, even I bought like a Panasonic 3CCD camera, you know, DVD, you know, recorder, and it's just like, I think it was like $400 or something.
A lot of my other cameras, this was my first camera I got about 5 years ago, and cameras I buy now are $300-$400. By the time you push over the internet, you can't tell the difference because of the compression and stuff like that.
Oh, I see.
And a $400 camera anymore. I mean, a $400 camera today is just as nice as this thing is. It doesn't have some of the bells and whistles and some of the adjustments.
Oh, sure. What kind is it?
This is a Panasonic HMC-150.
At least you got something good to start with.
Yeah, I mean, I do a lot of college recruiting videos. It makes a difference when you're recording into the camera to produce DVDs and stuff like that. But when you're pushing it over the internet, it doesn't make a difference.
I'll let you get going. I don't want to distract you.
Thank you, sir. Nice talking to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.